Hello guys and girls, boom, welcome back. We are on the second bag of the world coins that we purchased for £50 as a donation to Marie Curie. The first bag, misses, we have got these two little gems, which is the Z for Zebra Crossing and I think it's 1893 Victoria Threepenny Bit. Yay, nice. There we are. Okay. So straight into the bag. All I'm doing is sorting them out into countries, ready to go away with all the Tupperware containers, etc. I'm sorting out all of the Euro coins to go into the album. And of course I'm doing all the territories and then all the countries separately in there. Containers now. What I'm doing is a little bit of magic so that I don't bore you silly, and I'm going to fast forward and we'll have a little bit of music and I'll bring to your attention anything that's fabulous. Oh, what's that I found? Oh, I found a US penny on the side of my desk. Put that over there. There we are. Okay, off we go then. Cue the music. Well, here we are at the end. We've got a huge pile of Canadian. We've got these ones, which are from Namibia. That's France. Let's have a look. Quite a lot of American again. All sorts of interesting countries and designs. Taking me ages to go through them this time. Got a lovely Falkland Island coin. There it is. With the penguins on. Yay, nice. And another territory 50p. There we are. And that is Ballywick of Guernsey. Okay. You want the date? Let me just have a look then. Mm-mm. 1997. There we are. Sorry, I was not looking in the right place. Stars of the show this time are: never had any Canadian quarters before. Found two out of this bag. There we are. And that is an Olympic quarter, which is fantastic. And Dave at Northeast Coins showed this only the other day, and it is the breast cancer. I've turned it around, haven't I? It doesn't really matter which way it goes. You can see that you can put the ribbon any way you like. There we are. So two Canadian quarters that are commemoratives, which are fantastic. And yeah, pile of other goodies. Oh, some more euro cents, which is what we're after. Let's move that into shot a little bit. After those, what else we got? We got Bermuda, haven't we? Is that Bermuda? $1. Does that say Bermuda? There we are. Beautiful ship on the back. And then we've got a bird, flowers, but we've got more flowers. And then we've got a tropical fish. There we are. Okay, guys and girls, well, that was bag number two. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.